it's me. Welcome to the Thieves' Cloister. Home to all manner of brigands, smugglers, swindlers, and enemies of the Empire.
What a horrible place this is. The Civic Cloister felt like prison enough. So, can we hope for some respite from this rain? This is starting to get depressing.
Best not count on it. That's no mere rain. It pours down from underground lakes in the volcanic cloister above. Those lakes are constantly filled, in turn, by runoff from the frozen cloister, higher still up the ziggurat.
Delightful. That means not for a while, then.
There's one more thing you should know about the Thieves' Cloister. It's also home to the Temple of Bemis, headquarters of the Silent Order.
The Silent Order?
A religious sect. Supposedly, their wordless rituals earn them the favor of the gods, letting them cure the Blue Death. As you can imagine, that's made them rather popular.
They can cure Blue Death. How is that possible?
It isn't, of course. But the afflicted will cling to what hope they can get. Desperately so. Word is, recruitment's on a sharp rise lately. They render unto the Emperor what is his, and have yet to violate any Imperial decree, but...
The Empire's none too eager for competition when it comes to keeping its people under control, I take it.
Believe whatever you like. Now, on to your duties. There's a group that calls themselves the Ashes of Helios that runs the Lotus Trade in the Cloister. You are to find their base of operations.
Understood.
Domitian Empire doesn't keep up the roads in their conquered lands.
Unfortunately, our resources are tied up in keeping the peace and dealing with Galu.
My apologies, Lady Sophia. I meant no disrespect. At any rate, I believe you may be getting somewhat drenched as you proceed.
Wonderful. I just love frolicking in dirty water.
I know a trick to keep you from getting wet, Philby.
Lady Galatea, do you really think you should tell her?
Quiet, Scarecrow! Sylvie needs a bit of help!
Well, tell me. What is it, Lady Galatea?
Just use slow on those puddles. Do that, and you can run right over them like a water strider.
Wonderful! I'll just stroll right over the surface.
Thank you. out of here.
Thank you.
I'm sensing something dangerous.
Remarkable.